Muy bien, I'm very well, thank you. And I'm looking forward to our lesson today when we are going to learn Los Países, all about the different countries and asking each other where you live and then saying where you live. So, para comenzar, we've got a question for today, which is, ¿dónde vives? Where do you live, okay? So can we all try the question? ¿Puedes repetir, por favor? ¿Dónde vives? ¿Vives? ¿Dónde vives? ¿Dónde, dónde, dónde? ¿Vives, vives, vives? Perfecto, you put it all together and we've got ¿Dónde vives? Excelente! Right, give me a mano, por favor. I want to see bon pronunciation. Really good pronunciation now. So, ¿cómo se dice, por favor, en español, where do you live? How do we say that? Sí, excelente. ¿Dónde vives? ¿Qué es? Muy bien. ¿Dónde vives? ¿Qué es? Excelente. ¿Dónde vives? Now, to answer, to say where you live, you say, vivo en, so I live in, and then wherever you live. So you're, vivo en Raigüen, I live in Raigüen. So I'm going to say, vivo en Raigüen. Where are you going to say? So let's try, we're all going to pretend we live in Raigüen now for the time being, okay? So after me, vamos a repetir, por favor, vivo en Raigüen. Vivo, vivo, vivo. Vivo en Raigüen. Excelente. Now, lo que me vas a hacer ahora, I'm going to ask you now, where do you live? And this time, I want you to tell me where you live. So if you live in Maesteghoid, you'd say, vivo en Maesteghoid. If you live in Glencoch, you'd say, vivo en Glencoch. Okay? Right, hermana, hay los voluntarios. I've got some volunteers to answer me. Oh, wow, look at all these hands up. Excelente. Right, vamos, ¿dónde vives? Muy bien, ¿dónde vives? Perfecto, ¿dónde vives? Excelente, ¿dónde vives? Oh, wow, you are all absolutely fabulous at that. So because you've done that and so well, we're going to say and move on to say that it's in Wales. So, in Wales, en español, in Spanish, is en el país de Gales. Oh, muy difícil, that's a mouthful, isn't it? Dios míos, after me, en el país de Gales. Excelente. So break it up a bit again, okay? En el país. País, país, país. En el país. De Gales. Gales, Gales, Gales. En el país de Gales. Muy bien. So turn to the person next door to you and say, en el país de Gales. Oh, perfecto, wonderful pronunciation. Excelente la clase. Right, lo que voy a hacer ahora, I'm going to ask you now, ¿dónde vives? And this time, I want you to tell me where you live and tell me it's in Wales as well. Okay, so if he was asking me, I'd say, vivo en Raigüen, en el país de Gales. Do you think you can do that? I think you can, sí, certamente. Okay, off we go. ¿Dónde vives? Muy bien. ¿Dónde vives? Perfecto. ¿Dónde vives? Magnífico. Y señor, ¿dónde vives? Oh, excelente la clase. Now, who's got good memory? And who remembers? ¿Cómo se dice en español, Wales? Who can tell me what Wales is, KS? That's right, it's el país de Gales. Perfecto. Now, Livelana, what country do you think that is? Who's good at after me, España! And España! Perfecto! So who can tell me I live in Spain? ¿Qué es? Leve la mano, por favor. Sí, claro, vivo en España. Una otra persona, por favor. Ahora, ¿cómo te dice en español? I live in Wales. ¿Qué es? Sí, magnífico. Vivo en el país de Gales. Oh, wow, you're so good. You've already learned two countries. Dos países diferentes. Two different countries. Wow. Now, and vamos a continuar. What do you think this is? Have a little think. Yes, see, that's right, it's France, isn't it? Muy bien. So after me, en Francia.
Francia.
It's whispered like it's a big secret. En Francia. And then let's have a big sing about it. En Francia. Oh, muy bien. Who can remember now? Como se dice in Spain? Yes. Sí, en España. ¿Cómo se dice in Wales? En el país de Gales. And in France, ¿qué es? En Francia. Muy bien. Now then, who knows this flag? ¿Qué es? That's a hard flag, isn't it? Who can guess what that is? Oh, wow, well done. That's right, it's Scotland, isn't it? So, en español, in Spanish, in Scotland, is en Escocia. Now, that's a bit of a hard one, isn't it? Escocia. That's right. We break it up and it gets easier. Es más fácil. ¿Cómo es fácil? ¿Es verdad? Escocia. Escocia. Right, I want you to break it up into four like that and do with your hands as well, okay? So after three, uno, dos, tres, Escocia. Escocia. Do it as quick as you can, three times. Escocia, Escocia, Escocia. Oh, muy bien, es fantástico. Right, leve la mano, por favor. How do we say in Wales? ¿Qué es? Sí, muy bien, el país de Gales. Who's got a really good memory now? ¿Cómo se dice en Spain? Sí, excelente, en España. What about in France? Sí, en Francia. And that last one we just done in Scotland. En Escocia. Muy bien. Now, I think this is too easy for you, isn't it? You're going to guess this straight away. ¿Qué es? ¿Es qué país? Sí, of course it is. It's Ireland, isn't it? Okay, repetir. En Irlanda. 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 Oh, muy bien. Now, I want you to say to the person next door to you, ¿dónde vives? Where do you live? And I want you to make up a country that you live in. So for example, a person might say, ¿dónde vives? And then you would answer, vivo en España, I live in Spain. And then you might answer back, ¿dónde vives? And the person opposite you might say, vivo en Francia, I live in France. ¿Sí? ¿Claro? Right, let's see, you're having a quick little conversation. And what's that question again to say, where do you live? Sí, muy bien. ¿Dónde vives? Right, what do you ask your partner? Oh, muy bien. What fabulous pronunciation. Excelente. And nobody forgot the question? Excelente. Muy, muy bien. Right, so we've got repetir, por favor, after me. En Italia. right, in Italy. So how do we say, live in Oman, por favor? I live in Italy. Who can tell me that? Sì? Muy bien, vivo en Italia. Excelente. Right, carrying on. Who knows this? That's a hard flag, isn't it? I wonder if anyone knows what flag that is. Wow, that's right, it's the flag of England. So after me, por favor, in Inglaterra. 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 Ah, ah, ah. Inglaterra. Muy bien, now then I want you to pretend to all live in England, please. So, I'm going to ask you now, donde vives, where do you live? And I want you to tell me, vivo en Inglaterra. Right, okay, leve la mano, por favor. Donde vives? Muy bien. Donde vives? Excelente. Donde vives? Perfecto. Y donde vives? Oh, magnifico la clase. Right, I think we've got two left. Dos países. Repetir, por favor, en Alemania. Alemania. And this for a nice singing voice. Alemania. Oh, muy bien. This is your best opera voice after three. Uno, dos, tres. Oh, formidable. Magnifico. And what country do you think Alemania actually is? That's right, it's Germany, isn't it? Muy, muy bien. And the last one, which we should remember that we done earlier on, is, what is País de Gales? Sí, that's right, it's Wales, isn't it? Muy, muy bien. Right, after me. País de Gales. Gales, Gales, Gales. País de Gales. Oh, muy bien. Now, we've learned loads of countries today. Who can remember what the question was? Where do you live? KS? Sí, donde vives? Well done. Now then, how would you say I live in? Claro, sí, vivo en. Right, I'm going to test you on your countries now. So, live la mano, por favor. ¿Cómo te dice in Spain? ¿Qué es? Sí, en España. ¿Y cómo te dice in France? Muy bien, en Francia. Oh, it's a hard one, muy difícil. What about in England? ¿Qué es? Sí, en Inglaterra. Oh, in Germany. En Alemania, muy bien. And in Scotland. Oh, sí. En Escocia. Perfecto, right. Very quickly para terminar, to finish. I'm going to ask you now, where do you live? And you can either tell me the truth, or you can pretend to live anywhere you want to. You can live in Scotland, Spain, Ireland, up to you, okay? Right, los voluntarios, por favor. ¿Dónde vives? Muy bien. ¿Dónde vives? Perfecto. ¿Dónde vives? Formidable. E para terminar, señorita, ¿dónde vives? Muy, muy bien. Now, what I want you to do for me, por favor, los deberes, your homework, right? All the countries that we've learnt, what I want you to do is to research on the internet what the flags are. I want you to do a nice big flag for each country and write the name of the country underneath en español, in Spanish. Do you think you can do that for me? I think you can. And you can show your flags to the teachers and they will send me some photos of them. and I shall look forward to seeing them. So, happy researching of the flags, and I hope you've enjoyed learning the countries, and I shall see you soon. So take care of yourselves, and hasta luego, adios.